What's up, everybody? Shawny D Man here. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are doing great. Okay, let's I do need to come back for that, so. Alright, let's go back through here. Going. Hold on, let me check. Okay, hold on. Let me go do something. Let's go back in here. Nice. All right. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and just take this. I'm just gonna use that up just so I can grab this. Go through here. Head back down this way. Okay, still locked. All right, let's head back in here. Was this the right way? That way. Alright, so I still can't go through here yet. So that must be up top on that next level. That was the X-ray room. Alright, so we need to, okay, we could probably just go right back through where we came from. Music is a little ominous for my taste. Alright, we're gonna kind of go back this way. I don't know if I need... See, I don't know if there's any more, like, zombies. So I don't know if I'll still need the canteen. We'll keep it for now, just to be on the safe side. I'd rather be safe and able to burn the bodies once I kill them. Alright, that's gonna be it. So we should be able to go through this door up here. Yeah, there we go. That's three. I can't take that. Yeah, why not? Okay, let's check everything else out. Oh, well, that's going too fast. Okay, security protocols. Helipad for executives only, this restriction. Wesker, Smith, Ross, and Wesker. Okay. Shotgun shells. Okay. Okay. Umbrella. Let's see what this is. Those are dogs. Sharks. Hunter. Oh. Tyrant. There's Wesker. Eight, three, four, one, seven. I don't think all those codes will enter into there. I don't know if there. Because I don't think there was anything that was a. Maybe it was something I missed. Codes. Yeah. Okay. Well, let's see. Let me check see if again. Maybe I missed something. Well, that doesn't really tell me much. Cause I don't think I have anything that to at least I don't think I've seen anything that has to do with the passcode. What is the same? Oh, let's try that. Oh no, there's not a freaking zero. Cheat a little bit. Okay, I'm not gonna, all right, I cheated a little bit. Okay. Let's go put crap up. I think that's through the generator. Sorry, the music got a little too surreal for me for a second. Alright, okay, so I guess I don't need the lighter or the canteen anymore, so I'll just put them up. I probably still need the disc, so we'll keep that. Alright, so we're gonna put this up, this up. Find a way. Take this. I got three rounds, but I don't want it. Okay, that should be good enough. The shotgun and pistol should be enough. I think we gotta go back downstairs to that generator room. Let's take how many spots? I don't have a lot of space. Let me grab this first. Get the shotguns. Do that. Sorry, it's no, I already watched it. Interesting. So somebody watched. We'll take this. Never know. So somebody watched him die. Interesting. So we need to go down here. Nice. love that. What is that? Let's go heavy. I think I gotta go up here. Shotgun shells, great. We'll come back for that. Oh God, what the fuck? Get out of here. God. Oh God, it's another one. Oh my God. Now I need those shells. I have this, well. Okay. We're gonna use this. I hate to use that, but I need the space to get these. Okay. Go back through. Okay. Oh, do I had to go up here? Sorry about that. Is this the... Oh. Do I just do it again? Okay, so not for that one. I have a lot of those. Okay, so these don't go there. Okay. Alright, I don't look like there's anything else. Alright, let's head out. Oh. Is there a door down here? Oh. I guess okay. I guess I don't need it anymore. let's go this way first. Okay, so... okay. I guess we gotta boot it up. Where you at? What? Oh, that's good to know. Yeah. So I guess we gotta get fuel for this. Golly, how many is that? Woo! Come on, baby. Oh my God, Jesus Christ. I need it. Oh God, I need something stronger. How am I doing? Ooh, I don't like this. All right, let's get out of here real quick. I don't like this. Because I do kind of want to save, because I don't trust this right here. So let's Oh God. Woo, that boy is following me. All right, let's head back. Let's heal up. We'll put the shotgun up since we already used that. It takes freaking 3 shots to kill those things. That's really annoying. That uses up like all the ammo. So let's just go ahead and put the shotgun up. Do I have space? I do have space. Alright. We can take these. Okay. Finish with this. I kind of want to switch and go, because I'm going to go ahead and put this up. I'll just put this up. I don't know why. Because I don't have anything else. Thank you. forgot that I was gonna save. There you are. Gonna save here. Just to be on the safe side. Oops. Okay. Let's see. All right. All right. So we saved. So we're good. If I die, we have a good spot to save. I hate those things so much. Wait. Yeah. It was just a wait. Yes. No, it's not. I lied to myself. Head back down here. And again, I'll say this again until the day I die. It's just this game is fun. I like this game, but the lack of having good ammunition is kind of annoying. Because, like I said, you use most of it up trying to kill the zombies and other creatures. Oh wait, what is down here? Did I not go through here? Oh, I think this is just a... What's in here? Oh, I think, I know what's in here. It's like this, that, okay. It's not... Nothing important. I know that, healing spray's in there, so that's why it's red. I'm not too worried about that right now. If I need it, I can just come back and get it. Alright, let's try this again. Maybe I should be equipped with a grenade launcher. I have 3 rounds left in that. Let's just equip this. Actually, I think it's this way I need to go. Alright. I don't know where you are. God, I hate you so much. Yeah, there's one in here. Behind me. Switch. Wow, those things actually just one shot on them. Nice. I don't know where you're at. Oh, freak it! How much? One round. Did you not die? No, you didn't. Son of a... Okay. Okay, maybe this was okay. Maybe I came here too soon. Oh my gosh. Jesus Christ. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You can't freaking kill these. I mean, you can kill them. Okay. Okay, let's go back through here. Now we can go get that, spray that I need. That's the wrong way. Okay. At least once they're dead, they're not coming back. Freaking pistol doesn't. Oh wait, I just go this way. That's right. Well, I thought it was. Where'd it go? I know I didn't get it. There it is. It's a first aid box. Well, it's better than nothing. Oh, I'll need another one. Alright guys, I think that's going to probably be a good spot to stop, and when we come back, we'll pick it up right where we left off, and until then, I'll catch you guys later. See ya.